What's up? It's your boy, P3, coming back to make another one of these videos for you scrubs. Okay, so today we're going to be playing three games, maybe just one. We'll see how we go. And they're unfair games. So without further ado, we're going to jump straight into our first game. Sonic Unfair. Taking me back to my childhood. Dum, bum, bum, bum. Okay, that's okay, I did it again. Cool, that's, oh my goodness. Ups jump, okay, cool, yeah. Oh my gosh. Okay, so we're over that, oh, yeah. Oh my goodness. Oh man, those first spikes are so annoying. Like, it's okay though, it's okay. Yeah, we got this. Oh my. So basically, just if you can avoid it, don't touch the ground at all. Okay, got it. Yes. Oh, 8 deaths already. Oh, I didn't even jump on it. I was jumping over it. Just here and then over. Oh, I can jump there. What about the spot? Oh my goodness. How did I die? Was it just one of the rings exploded? Oh, that was bad timing. There we go. Yep, okay. And then over the top. And then avoid the second ring. And there's a spike. Yes! Ha ha! Ha ha! Awesome. Alright. This is another. Okay. Oh, it's so not cool. How do you get past that? You can't. It's not possible. There's a hidden bridge. What? No way! Oh, that was so dumb. Oh my goodness. A hidden bridge, that's ridiculous. And they put, oh my goodness. What? That wasn't even there last time. I was standing in that exact same spot. It's actually pretty fun. Oh my goodness. I thought that it was because if you stand on not again. So you gotta jump and land here. Yes. And then this is like a big jump. What is that? Oh my god. Whew. What? Oh yeah. Cranking it. Boys. Why, boys? Why? Oh, that was... So you jump on this thing. And then you just jump as far as you... Oh, launch in the right spot. Okay, here we go. Ooh. Okay, final jump. Come on, Mr. Sonic! Act 3. Should I get the coin? I feel like it's a trap, but I'll do it anyway. It wasn't a trap. Ooh. What about this coin? It was a trap.
It's a trap!
Oh, what? How are you supposed to get past that part? Go away! Okay. Whew. Is this another one of those? Ha! Take that! Aww. The first part's the hardest part in this. Yes! Love hitting that guy. No! 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 Oh my gosh! Okay, we got it. We got it. Okay. Yes, take that. No! No! No, go away! We don't want you here! No! So terrible. Run it, speed run. Oh. Speed run. No, speed run. Again, speed run. Those flying bugs. And yes, made it. Flipping awesome. The music's different now. You have to use the spring with the. You have to do that. That's a bit jerkish. I didn't die, okay. Yes. Yes! Yes! That was awesome! Oh man, that was so good. So quick. Okay, more spikes. It's basically like you have to run level, or you get stabbed. I don't know where I'm going! Or maybe you can step on the, stuff that up. Oh, you can't stop even for a second. I think it's these? Yeah. Oh. Ah. Gah! Sonic 2, man, that was like so good. Here. Oh, I found it! It's like here somewhere. It's like boss fight, you just like, you felt it after playing for so long, like, oh, it was just like, it was literally like the best boss fight I reckon I've done in ages. Yeah, probably should have, yeah. Oh, 10 rings, except for now I'm dead, so what's the point of even having it? Now it's turning into like a normal Sonic game. Except for that platform apparently doesn't exist. Because this is all normal. This is all normal stuff. This one. That one's not real. Oh! I don't even know how many levels this has. Oh my goodness! Oh, heck. Come on, Sonic! Oh. Everybody, close your eyes and believe. Do it for me. Believe we can finish this level, and it will be done. Just believe. No! Just believe. I believe. You guys didn't believe enough. Now you know what's gonna happen. All the fairies in Neverland. They won't exist anymore because of you. Sonic, no! Super easy level! Level is so... Oh, this is too easy. Too easy. Too easy. Too easy! Too easy! It's too easy. This is just too easy to do. Too easy! Too easy! Make it harder. It's too easy. Oh, yeah, and you're really slow too. Run, Sonic! Oh, damn. This. Or pointy, spiky things. Run! Gee, you're freaking slow for a freaking. Okay, so you jump now, and then you jump that way. Okay. Oh, nutty. Okay. Up. Jump! Up. Jump, Sonic! Up, jump! Only 9 seconds! Oh, you gotta be kidding me. You serious? Flippin'. You only get a minute on this level or you die. Go! Just keep going! Go! Yes! Come on. What? What? Damn, son. There we go. So he does like a double shot and then he can jump on his head. Oh. Oh man. Oh, come on. Didn't padump early enough. You're meant to know your own stinking padump. Don't. Got him. Yeah. Again. Yes. Yeah, boy! Take that, boy! You're dead! It would have been the worst if I had spikes right at the end and be like, pfft. Oh. Another boss. Oh, give me. What a flip! Damn, this is a long boss fight, too. I think you hit him like 5 times or something. Yeah, I don't know. I don't want to play with you guys. Oh, I got wrecked. Get wrecked. Okay. Whatever. Apparently my clipping changes depending on where I am. Ideal. It's just doing this all over and over again. That's the annoying bit. wonder if it slightly changes just to throw you off, or if the pattern is like exactly the same each time. And it seems like it is. Seems like it's exactly the same. Is this one? Oh yeah! Do 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 do. Flippin' awesome. I'm so happy that I finished that. Well, if you like this video, guys, give it a like and a thumbs up and a subscribe and a whatever the heck you want to do. And coming straight from ya, from P3 Videos, this is Pete, Late Night Snack, Michelin Pete, and I'll see you next time on the channel. Catch you later.